friends, welcome to the TechLizen channel. So friends, today I will talk about the NUC 11 Essential Intel Jasper Lake CPUs. So friends, Intel introduced its entry-level Jasper Lake Platinum and Celeron CPUs at CES 2021 back in January. And friends, according to Intel, those were mainly targeted at the educational market and Google Chromebooks. The mini PCs were to receive Jasper Lake later, which is now confirmed by Fanless Tech. And friend, it featuring Jasper Lake CPUs is codename as Atlas Canyon. Those systems are not to be accepted till at least the first quarter of 2022, which is indeed a long time from now. And friend, those determined to wait, we will get a device powered by either 10 watt platinum silver J605 or Celeron J5015 quad core and J4505 dual core. Those processors support up to dual channel 16 GB of DDR4, 2933 memory, and major change to design is the lack of 2.5 inch drive bay. And friend, the NUC 11 essential relies on M.2 drives only, but some SKUs will support onboard eMMC storage. And friend, in terms of graphics, sadly there is no Intel Xe architecture on board. And friend, it features UHD graphics generation 11 with clock speed of 900 MHz. And friend, unfortunately there is no HDMI 2.1 output there, friend. So NUC 11 essential may not be the best choice for a modern media center build. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.